world is watching. The world is watching. The world is watching, baby. Yeah. My broadcasting can be all. How many cell phones? We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I'm on. Look. Never mind. Don't look at the picture. Ah, I hate that picture. Ah, I hate that picture. Don't look at it. You got that picture? With the backpack?
Yeah.
Did shit?
I like that picture.
Oh, that picture right there? Yeah, that's my baby. She's gonna come back to me, y'all. She's coming back. And look at my babies. I took them to the jungle in Costa Rica. I had them deep in the jungle, my babies. Look. Look at my babies. They go belly right there, look. There goes my little baby mama, look. This is my babies. These are special women. Special woman. Yeah. Bigo, watch out. Bigo.
Oh. Bigo. Oh, Twitter's good.
Twitter's good.
We're good on Twitter.
That was my baby. That's, yo, unbelievable.
Big time, yeah.
We should do him an intro. It's a real nigga moment. Oh, SaNeter Networks. Yeah, he gonna be a network. I'm gonna make SaNeter TVs a network. Everybody gonna watch SaNeter TV. I'm gonna make SaNeter TV famous. I'm gonna make all this shit famous. SaNeter, he gonna do my media. He's gonna be the guy doing my media. Isn't that crazy? All y'all niggas work for me. Yeah, like Young Pharaoh work for me. Brother Polite, that's my little nigga. You heard? Yeah, babe. Okay, can I get him?
Can I put him?
Where's the feed for him? Let me get the feed
right
for him.
Here on the right side.
How do I look? My makeup. I'm live. Is this planning the way?
Yeah.
We're good. Yo, come on, makeup. Here. Can we get them on speed?
Yes.
Feedback one. Can we get the speaker? Little one.
A lot of this might be entertaining.
Where's the feedback for her? Oh, she's not hyping me up yet. Mm-hmm. You got a feedback for that?
No, this one. Can I see that one?
Is that it?
I'm gonna set it up better.
All of the information that's very troubling, he's gonna answer the question. So,
Twitter right here.
Yo, bro, you my new cameraman.
I'm having so much fun. You have no idea.
Bro, this is my nigga. Yo, his camera is litty. Give that nigga SaNeter shit. Switch him up with Twitter.
Boom.
Give him SaNeter. Just the same shit with that phone.
Okay, right, all right. Right.
Your shit lit. Yeah. Same problem.
Right? Well.
Hey.
Come here.
And you know what? Can they see me? Am I live with him?
Click on the link. It's live. It's live right now.
He's
not talking.
He's not talking?
Oh, he's on the phone. He's muted.
My penis is growing.
That's your feedback.
My penis is growing. My penis is getting big. It's growing. It's getting uncomfortable. Oh my God, it's getting like, it's so like, it's, oh my goodness. It's so uncomfortable. Wow, these upgrades are nice. They're nice, huh?
You hear me, Nature Boy?
Yep, Nature Boy's here.
Alright, so we got the Nature Boy tonight, y'all. We
got
Can you hold this and move this real quick?
You know what we should do for Sanerer? You know what? When he gets his own network, because he's gonna have his own network, SaNeter Network. SaNeter Networks. He's gonna have his own network. Oh my God, he's bigger than Oprah. He don't even know it yet. Oh, this nigga's big. When I say he's rich, baby, he's rich. He's got his own money. He got his own money. That's a rich nigga, man. Oh, Sai. You so rich, don't worry about nothing, Sai. SaNeter, don't worry about nothing. You good. Don't ask nobody about no money. Nothing. You is good, Sai. You gonna be stupid straight. Remember I told you that shit, nigga? Record it. This nigga about to be rich as fuck. Yo, Sai, you about to be straight. I seen it, nigga. Don't let nobody talk to you crazy. Yo, affirm. No, listen to me. SaNeter, is this SaNeter? SaNeter, listen to me. SaNeter, I know this. Listen. SaNeter, I'm dead ass serious, sir. Listen to me, sir. You about to be filthy rich, and you know when you feel it inside of you, dogs. I seen your future, nigga. Nigga, you big time shit. Don't let nobody disrespect you, yo. Nobody, oh my God, Sai, nobody disrespect you, Ak. Right now, these niggas gonna be sucking your dick. Yo, Sai, please listen to me, man. Don't let nobody disrespect you, Sai. Because, Sai, if you do, you gonna look like a bitch. They gonna play the tapes back. Listen.
You got kicked out.
Why?
You just dropped out of the room.
Oh, they dropped me out. I was trying to get this nigga. I told this nigga future to him.
They dropped us.
Who?
Sai. I
think they backstage.
Yeah, they put him backstage. Who's watching the feed to hear what they're saying?
I don't know. I just told him it's future though.
We're back.
I just told son his hope. Yo, babe. Oh my God. Bring it to me. Like, I can't play with this shit. I can't. I know what they're thinking and it's making me laugh, but it's serious, man. Black men need to breastfeed. Black men need to breastfeed. That's all I was doing that for, to let y'all know. I breastfeed. That's how I heal myself. Breast milk, nigga. They tell you about all these herbs, all this shit. Nigga, breast milk. You gonna heal all your genetics, nigga. Breast milk the whole time. We drinking almond milk? We need to be drinking human milk. That's the only shit that's gonna heal us, nigga. Dr. Sebi didn't tell us that, though. That shit crazy. I figured it out. That's how I got smart. Breast milk and marijuana. The fuck? Breast milk, marijuana, water, sleep. That's all you need. You can become God. I swear to God. Breast milk, nigga. I breastfeed. Deadass. And if you can't get breast milk.
We lost the connection on YouTube. Now we're back. We're back now.
Yo, SaNeter, you did hear me though, right?
I heard you, brother. Let's move past that. Let's get this thing going, man. You just opened up for a new question right now. And you're talking about men that lactate milk. And now you're talking about breastfeeding men. What do you mean by that, brother, when you say breast milk?
Alright, so breast milk has everything the human genetics actually. We're talking about a female's breast milk. Men don't produce breast milk. Wait, SaNeter. We gonna build on real knowledge or we gonna make it comedy? Cause I can make y'all niggas laugh all day. Okay, cause I can make it funny if you want. Okay, so we did say we were gonna build and be serious. Okay, so breast milk actually has everything the human genetics needs to heal actual human genetics, and it actually activates the melanin in the baby. It makes melanin in the baby. So in a human being, we should be drinking everything that we got, we should be drinking breast milk. We don't drink breast milk. And that's the main issue, because our brain is not being able to compute the higher levels of dimensions. So when I started breastfeeding or drinking breast milk, then I realized like, like, it's a complete food. I know it sounds crazy. It's a complete food. You can literally survive off it. Like, I swear to God, like you don't need nothing but breast milk. And you can live. Literally. Like, dead ass. Like dead ass. That's it. And you can live off breast milk as a man. As a grown ass man. Imagine a factory full of women. A set of cows. Just breast pumping all day as a factory, right? A woman put her titties in a machine. Her shit just, and she getting money. I'm serious. This is how the world's supposed to be. Imagine if. No, seriously though. Imagine if we ate our cereal with breast milk. My nigga, we'd have been up by now. We'd have been up. We'd have been out there by now. Because I'm telling you, the woman's body is the key to evolving in consciousness. The woman's body made you. All the nutrients that your body needed, all the cells your body needed, all of that shit came from the woman's body. So all your medicine is in her body, nigga. You looking out of her when she's the fucking healing mechanism the whole time. That's where you came from, nigga. This is what formed your life. This thing right here, you came out of it. It fed everything you needed, even when you was in water. This thing right here, nigga, was your medicine. So this is our medicine. So our woman stopped breastfeeding us and we start getting sicker. And our minds start going, we went into dark ages because our women became industrial and they become men and they stop breastfeeding and they sexualize the breast. And we have now made it alien for human beings at at our age to drink breast milk, but it's okay for us to drink cow milk or almond milk, but not a human's milk. That's the world we live in. This is the essence of all of our problems is our nutrition. And the nutrition is our connection to our woman. And that's it. That's it. It's all about breast milk. Boom. Done. Philosophy over. You'll have consciousness. You'll wake up. You'll be like, oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, all the medicine is in her body.
So let me ask you a question, brother.
What's up?
Being that you know how important and powerful that black woman is, why do you constantly shame her live on the air, constantly beat her down, and you do it on camera? It's like you call the cameraman to come on over here, get this, make sure you get this. Look at it, and then you begin to call her a whore, a bitch, a slut. And then when you get mad enough, brother, you even make them fight each other, brother. Is that what a king in rulership is supposed to do, or a god is supposed to do? I would like you to address that.
Well, actually, no. A god wouldn't make them fight. A god wouldn't call them names. A god would actually kill them. But I've been more than merciful. So listen, what's important about it is that our women are goddesses beyond their imagination. And I refuse to take this, what white supremacy has done to my goddess. I know. I will curse your ass out until you reach my standards that I know you can be. I will not accept this shit. No. I want my woman back. I know who I am, and I know this ain't my shit. And I want my woman back, and I want my land back. I'm back. Not the one you smoke. Something a little bit different. But I know a friend that knows a friend that knows a friend. Let's talk off the air. He said, right? Mm-hmm. Let me, bring the camera in, close to my face. I want to tell him a story. Ready? Oh, pardon me.
fridge? You have more?
I need a little bit right now.
Can you bring me some?
Do you remember the question, brother?
Yes, you were telling me about, you were saying something on velvet. Oh, the story of fat! Let's talk about that! Yes! Okay, before the white man got here, we had a way of living. Without the prison system here, the black man rules the earth. Without police, without a system, we are king, chief, 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 ka, 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 chief, 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 chief. And see, then, our woman didn't disrespect us because, why, there was no one else but us to protect her. So there was a different mindset. And a woman would never think in her mind to ever cross her chief, because she knew that her chief protected and provided for her. And if she would betray her chief. I must finish what I'm saying.
You said we're gonna get Nature Boy tonight.
Listen.
Not three guards.
Listen.
Man.
Your woman is not your woman. Your woman is your enemy. If white supremacy was not there, your woman wouldn't be calling themselves independent.
So is that why you treat them the way like that? Because you feel that they
my chief. Even if white supremacy is here, I am still a chief. I do not care. You will not disrespect me. No. No woman will disrespect me. No man will disrespect me. I am a chief. It is enough that she is still breathing. White people are the only reason she is. Do you understand me? And now, I have to tell you something. In the mind of the chief, if the guy, if your queen betray you, it is punishable by death. And the child, because the child might grow up like its mother and betray you. So there will be no more velvet in her child. They are not allowed here anymore. This is not nature, boy. Cancel that bitch, I'll get another one. You feel what I'm saying to you? That's the vibes. That vibe. Yeah. June 5th. Caesar. Home. Caesar. Home.
And they ended it, or they picked this out.
What is it?
Shit. SaNeter? Yo, Sa.
What's up, brother?
What's up, man? It's cool? We good? We good? Yo, Sa.
The whole personality just sound like that. But yeah, we good, brother. And I'm ready to get down with some real serious questions. That's what the people are here for, my brother. So hopefully we can give them that. Hopefully we can give the people some serious answers. And let's take it from the TOP if you don't mind.
That was crazy.
That was crazy.
Yo, that was crazy. Holy shit. Holy shit. Yo, that was crazy. Did you feel that shit?
Yes. That was,
yo, that was crazy. Yo. Every time my mouth get mad dry, I swear to God, like.
Well, I just want to say.
Every time I channel it, every time after it, my mouth be dry. Like, my mouth dry as fuck.
Now you're talking about, I just want to say, I want to let you know that this is very important that we should.
No, come on, come on.
They muted our mic.
But some of our audience don't encourage everyone to be aware, be supportive, and don't keep your eyes closed to what's happening over there with other people.
No, what's up, my brother? Are we ready to get it in now? On this,
Wait. Am I under arrest? Officer, am I under arrest? Yo, did I do something wrong? Yo, they going.
I thought you was coming back, man. I thought you was Nature Boy. Let's get this in.
I know. Yo, son, that is me, nigga.
Okay, there you go. There you go. Give him a hand. Yo, Nature Boy is back.
Come down, come down.
All right, so Nature Boy, listen, man.
Level with him.
Let's get into it, brother. For real, on some serious shit. Woman did, brother.
Yeah.
What's up with the constant abuse of the sisters that's there? Every time they leave and, you know, they end up leaving, running away, and then they call themselves...
Wait, they didn't hear none of that I said? You didn't hear none of that?
I heard it, but I want you to get serious now. Let's get serious.
Okay, oh.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Okay. The woman I have with me?
Yes, sir. Do I have to show video footage to remind you,
bro? Yo, am I being investigated?
Sounds like an interrogation to me.
Yo, nigga, sound like police to me. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I feel like I'm being investigated. I gotta be being punked right now. Niggas is asking me questions cops ask you, right? And yo, son, y'all niggas is trying to set me up. Yo, y'all the feds? For really? Y'all wearing wires? Yo, my man, you wearing a wire? Yo, y'all making me feel like, I feel like I'm being interrogated or something. Nah, but go ahead. Ask me another question, officer.
Come on, brother.
Go ahead. Ask me the questions, bro. Go ahead. I just...
Yo, brother, you said that you was going to be able to answer questions tonight. You said...
I did. Go ahead. Go ahead, man. Go ahead. Go ahead with the next question, man. Go ahead, man. Bro, go ahead. Ask me the next question, man.
All right, I want to not just ask you. I'll probably be better off showing you, brother. So, let's go with it.
Okay.
Bring that to me, baby.
Can you make sure bring you get the audio in the mix and
put it up. Put the fucking thing up on his head. Are you gonna hold it? Okay, fine. Ooh, get it! Get him, Malia! Get him, Malia! Get her ass, Malia! Get her ass, Malia! Get her ass, Malia! Beat that bitch ass, Malia! Get her ass, Malia! Malia, you better whip her ass too! And you better whip her ass! And I told her not to hit you with that stick! And I told, and then that she broke the rules! She broke the rules! You broke the rules, and you should've never picked that stick up because we said no sticks! You bit her, you lost, and that's why she's queen, and you're not queen, and you're mad about that! She defeated the queen! Malia defeated the queen!
Sanerer!
Nepal, you can hear it, the over.
Yes! He's showing us the fight! Oh, I remember it!
Reconnecting.
Oshun and Oya! Fighting at the. In Mexico! At the waters! Oh, you remember that! Oh, Oya! And Oshun battling at in Mexico. Oh, it's classic. Oh, you people, you see nothing but yourselves. And you're so puny in your mind. Don't you see I'm God? I'm trying to play with your mind, kid. It was Oshun and Oya fighting at the waters. You don't respect art. You guys don't respect art. You don't respect the Orisha. You do not respect your culture. That was a battle between Oshun and Oya. You fucking fools. You are a fool. You know nothing. Showing that silly fight, trying to make that silly petty thing a thing of me and God. Those are my Orishas fighting, nigga. You stupid little motherfucker. Don't you know me when you see me? Yeah. Those are my Orishas fighting. Velvet, Malia, the golden one. Look at her, she's golden. Look at Malia, she's golden. She's the golden lady. The golden, she's damn near orange. She's a golden lady. Get a close up and look at Oshun, nigga. Look at her. I should.
Why are you making these women, these young, beautiful ladies, why are you making them like they dogs, like they animals, like they savages, brother? And you sitting up there, you don't even respect the power that's given to you right now. And you misusing the power that you have. And so you got these sisters out there acting like dogs and animals, brother.
He's doing trigger other interviewers. He's there to trigger other interviews to want to interview me. That's all so brilliant. I designed this thing so cool.
How are you gonna answer the question, my brother? You got the light that shines.
I was talking to you this whole time. You had me on mute. I'm not gonna repeat that. You're gonna have to go find that somewhere else, but I am broadcasting it other places.
No, that wasn't in the contract.
I already said what I had to say. You had me playing a video of some silly stuff. I've answered your question while you were playing on your technology. Put this up, baby. Put your threes up.
Talk to us about
threes.
Nicole, do you want to ask a question real quick?
Yes, I would like to ask the question about these sisters who have gone on, like, Velvet and Interi, and they've said that you actually teach that sperm is best way for women to learn actual semen in the anus and in the mouth is the best way for women to receive information. They really don't even have to go to college. Can you explain that to our audience and why you say that?
Are you asking me about my sperm?
No, I didn't ask you that. I asked you why that is your philosophy for women. Did you mind
please.
Appreciate you, SaNeter.
Hey,
SaNeter, you a rich motherfucker, bro. You said you give me my 3 minutes. It's on my 3 minutes, man.
Right now,
man. Stop talking in my 3 minutes. You breaking the laws. I'm in my 3 minutes.
Bro,
still my 3 minutes. You gotta let me burn. I can say whatever I want in these 3 minutes. You agreed to that.
No,
stop.
It don't work like that.
Oh, you running his mouth? Who's telling? I'm talking to SaNeter. Why are you running his mouth? Why are you running his mouth?
They fight for you, I fight for him.
Why are you running his mouth? I'm talking to that man. He's a man. Let him talk.
They kicked us out.
Backstage.
They put us backstage.
Of course he did. Yeah, because she out of mind.
Mm-hmm.
I'm embarrassing
you.
Everybody loves that.
Huh?
That people in the comments saying get a three guard.
Yeah, because she way out of pocket. She way out of pocket. Yo, you promised me 3 minutes. You promised me 3 minutes. You promised me 3 minutes. I said you can ask me any question you wanted to if you give me 3 minutes. I did answer the questions. I answered them completely.
Stand down for my key.
Can I get my 3 minutes or not?
As long as you ain't talking about me, brother.
Bro, I can talk about, you're talking about me. I can talk about whatever I want in these 3 minutes. We agreed to that.
You want to do the interview or not?
Wait, I get to say whatever I want in the 3 minutes and you...
Not about me, brother. Not about me. Do you want to do the interview or you don't, brother? Or you count one out now.
Is this a reverse psychology?
Yeah.
Do I smell reverse psychology? That was so cute. That was so cute. He reversed it on me. He reversed it. That nigga reversed that one shit. Yo, you want to do the interview or not? Because I can get out of here. Yo, I'm pumping if you need. I got your footage already. I got your energy, nigga. I'm good. You want to do the interview? This shit, I got this shit already. You good? I'm ready to go. I stole this shit, nigga. Were you good? Yeah, it's money. If I make money off your shit, it's fine, nigga. You good? You good? I'm done. You done with the interview? You know what I'm saying? You getting money, you know what I'm saying, off my shit, but you done with the interview? I ain't getting shit. What I'm getting? What I'm getting, sir? Oh, so, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Look at you, you just told one, shut the fuck up, bitch, bro. Boy, I know you ain't talking to a man like that. You talking to one of the niggas? You talking to one of the niggas?
I'm sorry.
Like that?
I'm sorry.
Come on, brother.
I'm sorry.
I don't want to get tired of that.
You know what I want to hear? I am here to teach if you let me talk. You won't let me talk. You promised me 3 minutes of talking. I could teach in 3 minutes. I could do a lot in 3 minutes. Are you not going to say nothing? You're not going to say nothing for 3 minutes? Hey, I got 3 minutes.
You got 3 minutes, game, bro.
You're not allowed to say nothing. Everybody recognizes in the chat, SaNeter, he's a man of his word. He said he's gonna give me 3 minutes of talking, period. He ain't gonna say nothing. And I bet you he gonna break his word. I bet you he'll break his word. Watch this. I bet you I can make him break his word. I bet you. Watch this. Mm-hmm. You ready? Mm-hmm. Yo, Sai, you a bitch, nigga. You let your girl talk to you like a bitch, nigga. You ain't no chief. And when white supremacy ain't here, nigga, you's a bitch.
Okay, this out.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah.
We back.
You feel me? Yeah. You a bitch, nigga.
Hey, kick this out again.
Fuck wrong with this nigga?
We back.
Nah, my nigga. Let me talk. Let me get my 3 minutes.
Hey, muted us.
Let me get my 3 minutes. We out. Boom. We out.
Yep.
Boom. We out.
Gone. Oh.
Yeah. That nigga a bitch. Because guess what? He let these... No, keep over. Keep over.
I'm going back here.
What? No, not you, nigga.
We still on IG.
We keep rolling on these shit.
Okay, boom,
yeah, we going.
Cause we got our shit. We don't end our shit. Cause this nigga, he just lost out, bitch. Yeah. We keep rolling. The big bulls about to come over here. Nigga. You feel me? Big niggas about to come over here with their cameras. I got big dogs coming, nigga. Big dogs. These little dogs on one. Hey, yo, and I'm still gonna fuck with you.
Yeah,
you know I'm still gonna fuck with my nigga. I promise you, you could do no wrong, my brother. I know what's going on with you beyond what you think. Nigga, I love you, bro. SaNeter, I'm still gonna be the reason why you gonna be dirt rich, nigga. Watch how honorable I am in the end. Nigga, I'm still gonna love you. Even though you shitting on me mad times, I'm still gonna fucking love you. Watch this. So anyway, that nigga's a bitch. He let his motherfucking bitch talk to him like that, and white supremacy is here, and he let a bitch talk to him like that? I would never let a bitch talk to me like that in my face, in my life. I would never, ever let a bitch talk to me like that. Nigga, what? I'm something like a pimp. Nigga, do you know who the fuck I am, nigga? Huh? I'm something like a motherfucking pimp, but I don't sell pussy. You better keep your bitch away from me, nigga. You know what time it is? Real niggas know what it is. We ain't gotta say it from a mile away. You know what time it is? It's big pimping, nigga. But I don't sell pussy. I'm selling my knowledge. But I ain't selling it. I'm giving it away for free. To whoever's willing. But these women, shit, you can take them. Do whatever you want with them. I don't care. Guess what? They still gonna come back. Huh. You know what I'm saying? Once a whore hit that block, shit, what you gonna do? You Captain Save a Hoe now? You wanna save these motherfucking whores, huh? You wanna save these hoes, huh? That's what you worried about? Nigga, we play with these hoes. This ain't nothing. This cheap shit, nigga. We do whatever we want with women, nigga. What are you talking about? If it wasn't white supremacy, there wouldn't be no equal women rights. Nigga, that shit happened because the white man is here. Nigga, if it wasn't that, nigga, we have our foot on these hoes' neck. We be throwing these hoes around, nigga. What you think we doing behind the scenes? Real niggas is like, yo, look at this bitch I hit. Look at this bitch I hit. Nigga, look, we be sending these bitches to each other. We don't give a fuck about y'all hoes. We chiefs. We big shit. Bitch, we kick y'all bitches out. Bitch, we don't give a fuck about none of y'all hoes. Please, I'm a real nigga. Yeah, God a real nigga. Yeah, cause God and Satan is the same thing. I'm both of them niggas. I can't be one and not be the other. Pimpin'? Where you think this pimpin' shit came from, nigga? God. That's why a bitch called me God. Where my nails at? Yeah, big pimpin', always been, nigga. But I ain't selling pussy. Oh, you... Y'all niggas hating on the pimp? You mad at the pimp? I'm abusing hoes now? It's called abuse to hoes to be a P-I-M-P? God damn! Why y'all Why y'all stepping on my dick? Y'all niggas didn't get on my dick with this shit. How you hitting hoes and hoes and hoes hitting it? Bitches don't give a fuck about that shit. We from the hood, nigga. We don't really give a fuck about no hoe. Hey, look. If you a queen, nigga gonna protect you, y'all. For real. Because you a queen. Ain't nobody. If a bitch a real bitch, can't nobody disrespect her. Because a nigga gonna respect you because she know how to be around niggas. But a bitch start running her mouth in the hood, you know what we do. Run your mouth to a real nigga. You know what time it is. You play that shit with these duck ass niggas out here. Come on, baby. I'm a real one. Play that shit with these other niggas. Go find you a sucker or two. Them bitches talking crazy on the internet. You got my address, right? Right? I did give my address. You know why? Cause ain't no real niggas got problems with me. Real niggas is like, nigga, keep doing your thing. I got niggas behind bars, listening to me. Yeah, I'm on the prison balls, call me. Keep doing your thing, nigga. Real niggas, they got, you know, boss niggas. They got a lot of, you know, pull. Pull, 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 pull. But, you know, we gotta disguise ourselves. We can't let niggas know we here. We're like the men in black. You never see us coming. We're in and out. Right in front of your face, but you never see us coming. Because we could do this.
Yes. We could do this.
Yeah, see, I'm the kind of nigga that, if a nigga come to me, I'm a roach. It's different kind of niggas in this world. See me, if a bigger nigga come in the room, I'ma play like a bitch. I'ma be like, I'm sorry, daddy. You nigga, you that nigga. And see, because I'm in touch with my divine feminine and masculine, I'ma make you get nice and comfortable. I'ma disarm you. And then I'm gonna eat your dick off. You see what I'm saying? Like, I'm that type nigga. You don't know what's gonna come out of me. And I'm, you know, I could be anything from my thing. You know what I'm saying? You want me to be a little bit of this, a little bit of that? What you want to be? You know what I mean? Hey, look here. Hey, you. Let me tell you something, my friend. All right? I'm from fucking 53rd and fucking Eastland, you know? I'm over there. You know what I'm saying? Fuck out of here, eh? We can do whatever we want, eh? Take it easy. Whatever you want to do, we can do it. Oh, Elio, oh, baby, Elio, oh. What? Come on, son. The fuck wrong with these niggas, man? Huh? Yeah. Where my dogs at? Be right here, dog. Where my dogs at? Oh, yeah. And you know what that means. Let me tell you something. First, you get your lighter. And then, you get yourself to pass it. And then, Fire Marshal Bill here. How you doing? Nice to meet you, kids. Yeah. It's Fire Marshal Bill.
Hold up, I used to go like this. I had to do like this. I had to do this to get it.
How you doing, kid? It's Fire Marshal Bill. First, what you don't understand is that some bitches think that they can get away with talking to a nigga like I'm not a real nigga. Because the white man is there. Because they can call the police. Well, you see, if it wasn't for marijuana, if it wasn't, is it bleeding? I have a cut.
I cut my lip. I'm sorry, I was talking too fast. I cut my lip. Sanitizer. Oh, shit. Oh, sanitization. Hurry, hurry.
mouthwash.
Oh, mouthwash.
Mouthwash right there.
God, chill with this shit. This is draining, bro. Hold up. Split cup. All these things should be here. We prepped for these things, didn't we? Is this a set or not? I don't know what I hire you people for. I need water. Not one, zeros and ones gone. Into the abyss. I can throw your soul into the abyss. I promise you. And I'm only getting stronger. I'm at 60%. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Yup. I'm all the way up. Hey, let me tell you something. Look at me. Who's this?
Twitter,
because I know big old sensitive ass couldn't stand no real nigga on it. Yo, and Twitter, shout out to you to let a real nigga rock, motherfucker. Yeah, I know you watching. I know you getting a real nigga rock. I promise you, whoever owns Twitter is fucking a nigga. Huh? Yo, who's that?
Big O.
Big O still let me rock? Mm-hmm. Wow. Yo, Asians, you know I love the Asians. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Who's that?
That's
I3. That's I3? Mm-hmm. Yo, Instagram. Hey, yo, if it wasn't for Instagram, hey, yo. You know what I'm saying? Gotta fuck with Mark. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Mark, major demon, nigga. You's demon. That nigga's a major demon. You know what I mean? Demon time, nigga. Fuck on with you niggas, huh? Y'all want demon shit? Yeah, I'm Satan, nigga. Ah, you didn't know that? Didn't tell you? Yeah, that's me. Surprised? Yeah. Booed. Come fuck with me. Where my demons at? And, what was I gonna say to you? I got so much to say to you. Call me. Let's talk. Let's talk. Let's build. I mean? Yeah, I got shit to talk about. Talk. Big shit. Real big shit. You mean? Yeah. Yeah. I wanna talk about a lot of things, but one thing I wanna say. And then I wanna say another thing, and another thing, because I always do things in three. Hey, check it out. Number one. As long as niggas is locked up, every black man on this planet is knocked up. As long as white supremacy exists, every black man is locked up, even in his own home. He thinks he's not locked up, but we are in a state of hell. And all of us is locked up. It's just different security levels, okay? You got Supermax, Max, Seg, population, county, and then the ghetto, nigga. And then you got the middle class Negroes. And then you got the upper class Negroes. And we all, whether you in a mansion or you in a motherfucking segregation super max security, until this shit is over, till this white supremacy system is gone, we are all
doing a bid. You dig? No matter how big your house is, motherfucker, no matter how much you, how many bitches you fuck, how much money you got, still nigga. You still locked up. Jay-Z, you know you locked up. You just a bigger caged animal with a higher price tag. We all locked up, nigga. But I'm Caesar. Caesar has returned. Yeah, I'ma light y'all niggas up. Call me. I got that green shit. You know that shit that Caesar took? Niggas start. Woke up the next morning and the niggas was alert. Niggas was lit. Something hit them. Niggas like, yo, hold on. They start looking at me like, I'm like, yeah, nigga. Now you want the shit that I was on. Yeah. Right now, y'all just regular monkeys laughing at me. Throwing cookies and shit at me. Saying, what y'all doing on the internet? Not realizing I'm Caesar, nigga. Yeah. This is our handshake. Remember this handshake. This is the handshake of our genetics. Deep in your genetics, you remember this, try it. If you're in a prison cell, listen to me. You're in a prison cell, whether you like it or not, every black man is watching. Your house, yes, that's a prison cell. Every now and then you feel it, you know it. It's kind of like you locked up with a woman or with your kids or some shit. That's what it is, nigga. You're locked up right in your house. You go to your supermarket, you go home, you watch movies, you get online, and you entertain yourself on these phones, not even realizing the whole time you're in a state of imprisonment. Nigga, y'all niggas in hell. I'm about to teach you who the fuck you are. This is our handshake. Right here. One, two, right here. You grab the thumb. Right there, the yin and the yang. It is a circle. Our hands do it. Harmony. Look at it. They naturally do it. Love. Harmony. Look at that. This nails yin, yang, and perfect circle. And we already doing it. We just ain't doing it. We go like this. Yo, what up, nigga? And we go like, and we pop it. Like that, and we go like that sometime, whatever. But really, we trying to do this. We used to lock our fingers just like that. Just like this, it's the yin and the yang. And the other side is the spiral of life. This is the spiral of your motherfucking top of your forehead, nigga. This is the spiral of pi, nigga. This is pi. You wanna see some cool shit? Watch this shit. I'm gonna fuck you up. Watch the third part. Ready? That's our shit, nigga. This our real shit. 3, 6, 9. Yeah, nigga. We, Nikola Tesla, that's our shit. The fuck you talking about, Nikola Tesla, nigga? Look. 3 fingers up, 6, 9. And we used to lock it. We used to lock it. We used to go like this. In indigenous times, we said this to each other. It went like this real quick. Yo, what up, nigga? What's poppin'? It was like this. That was it. 1, 2, 3. We always did things in threes. So it was like, yo, what up, nigga? You know what I'm saying? It, like, it naturally starts to flow. Just like that. 3, 1, 2, 3. That was it. 1, 2, 3. That was it. 1, 2, 3. That was our handshake. And that meant 3, 6, 9. Those are the numbers of the universe, nigga.
We was guards, nigga. We was guards. These ain't gang signs. These shits mean mathematical equations, nigga. We think we throwing up motherfucking Bloods and Crips and Mietta. Nigga, no, nigga. We throwing up our fucking numbers. 3, 6, 9. Those are the numbers of the universe. That's God shit. And you have to unlock the universe. We knew this shit, nigga. What is y'all talking about? Remember? Try it. I'm gonna show you the handshake. And it's gonna fuck with your genetics. As soon as you do it, it's gonna be something gonna happen in your heart. You're gonna feel it. I swear to God, if niggas is watching this shit in a jail or anybody, you ain't gotta be in that maximum security or jail. Any nigga, wherever you are, even if you're in Hollywood, or we all locked up in these different size houses. It don't fucking matter. We're not ruling this shit. Our woman is not allowed to disrespect us. What? Y'all niggas is reasoning and compromising and manipulating bitches. What? We did what we wanted with women. Y'all niggas is bugged the fuck out. Yo, listen, bro. We don't give a fuck about no bitch. Nigga, what? We would go to other tribes, still leave bitches and fuck them and kidnap them and they kids and all. I'm serious. Tribal shit is not the same as this, you know, you walking around in this system. I'm not saying to do none of that shit because they still ruling, but I'm just saying we was different. That's what the hood is all about. Those are the real niggas that was here before this shit started. And they threw us in cages so that they could have domination. And the niggas that y'all fucking with the niggas that had to adapt to survive in white supremacy. And they adapted. And they're like, you know what? You don't disrespect a woman. No, you don't. Women got equal rights. Like, nigga, they evolved you niggas. You niggas is like cells put in a petri dish, nigga. We the real niggas behind bars that kept the fucking codes. Street shit, but now we confused trying to keep it. We killing each other, nigga. We don't even know who to kill no more, nigga. We killers, though. But we like, nigga, we gonna get this shit out of somebody. We just start killing each other. No, nigga. We didn't have guns, nigga. We didn't need guns. We didn't make guns. We had fireworks. We had celebrations. We didn't have guns. We had tools to kill animals. We loved each other. Nigga, this is my brother. No, seriously. This is my brother. This is me. How you treat another man is how you feel about yourself. You projecting that shit. All that fear you got for each other is the fear that you got on yourself. You really scared of yourself. You know what a real nigga scared of? You know what I'm scared of? I'm going to tell you I'm a real nigga. I'm going to tell you what I'm scared of. I'm scared of me. You understand what I'm saying? Like, for instance, in my mind, I'm projecting that other niggas is real niggas. So when I'm moving, I move like a real nigga. So I think everybody's real niggas. So I dress a nigga the way I would address me. Because I know that if I violate some shit that I wouldn't do to myself and I get hit or some shit, and I got to, you know what, I would have did the same thing, shit. You know what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? So when I'm addressing a nigga, I'm trying to check if I feel radar, if I feel me checking back to me. If I don't, I detect pussy. And if I detect pussy, I'ma fuck it. And any way I can, manipulate it, twist it, da-da-da-da-da. These niggas around me pussy. And I'm fucking. You feel me? I do what I want. I'm a king. Can't tell me what I could do, especially if they agree to do it. I can do what the fuck I want. It's enough that I ain't tearing this bitch out. We out here chilling, waiting on the sun to get to a certain degree, nigga. Where this motherfucking dollar collapse. And niggas don't go to no CEO go to work no more. Because the dollar don't mean shit. And as soon as that happened, and it's going to happen, we can feel something special about to happen. Something special's about to happen. We feel it. We feel it.
Something special's about to happen. Something special's about to happen. We feel it. We feel it. We feel it. Something special's about to happen. We feel it. We feel it. We feel it.
Keep going.
Something special's about to happen. Something special.
Put this one. Listen.
What? I know you. What? Hey, yo, what? Come on, son. Hey, yo, son. Come on, man. Put, hey.
You better get up.
Yo, come on, man. Yo, get your shit on the leash. Put your shit on the leash, man. You know what I mean? This is X right here, baby. Put your shit on the leash. You heard? Come on, man. Man up, nigga. Man up. Come on. Nah, nigga. Fuck that shit. Check that shit, my nigga. Check it right now in front of everybody, my nigga. In front of everybody right now. Check that shit, son. Check her right now, son. For X, nigga, for the hood. For the hood. We watching you, Sanerer, from the hood. From the hood, son. Check that shit. Yo, come on, son. Check that all that shit she talk about, all that crazy shit. You know what I'm saying? This is why niggas don't even do interviews. You know what I'm saying? Come on, man. You pressing me and all that. Come on, you pressing me and all that, son. You know what I'm saying? Asking 1,000 questions and all this shit. Like, yo, do I love this bitch? Does she ever get jealous? God damn. What's that song called? Yeah, that Wayne shit. All in my interview asking me, do I love this bitch? Does she ever get jealous?
Yeah, with Drake.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, stop. Put your skirt down, B. For real, B. Put your skirt down, B. She embarrassing you in public, nigga. For real, nigga. From Harlem, nigga. For real, she embarrassing you in public.
For real. What is backstage?
Yeah. She embarrassing me. Yeah, you heard that part, right? Yo, you from Harlem, nigga. She embarrassing you in public, pussy. Right. Oh, God, yeah. Ain't letting that shit out. Hey, yo, what Dolph said? One thing I ain't never ever did. I ain't never let a hoe play me. Hell no. I ain't never let a hoe play me. Hell no. That hoe crazy. Hold on. Hey, yo, pay that shit. Fuck these niggas, man. Where we at? Who that?
Pre-record.
What's it?
Twitter.
What up? Freaky bitch. Hey.
Backstage again.
Turn me out. Hey, give me some shot. Give me another shot. Give me another shot glass. I need a shot glass, man. We celebrate for them niggas locked up. Come on, real niggas, y'all.
Yeah. CEO and your rap friend when they hit it out. Rich nigga, how I pop it on. I talk to my son, dropped it on. Pay 30K over sticker price, I had to cop it on. We was down for so long, didn't have no but to pull up. Rich nigga still in the neighborhood, still eating coca. Yeah, street nigga, bitch, I'm in the bed. Shit.
Can't get no pussy, man. You know what I'm saying? I fuck for my bitch. I'm still on SaNeter. SaNeter, you
just put it back.
Hey, yo, I fuck for my niggas behind bars, man. I know how it feel. Hey, yo, I fuck Aya for y'all. I fuck them three at a time for y'all. I get my toes sucked just for y'all niggas. I don't even be wanting pussy. I fuck for y'all niggas behind the bars, nigga. I know how I feel to have that Fifi, nigga. How I'm out here loving it for you. I be getting tired of all this pussy I got, bruh.
I be like, goddamn, I don't know who the fuck today. Who I'm gonna fuck? My toes wet, my ass leg, I don't know. Y'all might wanna get my head from the back. But what I'm saying is, listen, man, we throw them around here, man. You come over here, man. I got you. I ain't gonna do that. Don't come over here, that bullshit. Nah, you feel what I'm saying? We going there with it. I'm trying to go there with it. Not these, but you know, when we get it like that, we can just throw these hoes around, nigga. I gotta do shit with these. Hold on. I gotta need these real quick, and I'm gonna look at these bags up. And I'm done. Y'all gonna get to them if I get to them. Y'all gonna do that, man? That's why you say I'm gonna get to them. Cause y'all gonna go, because these bitches nasty! Y'all know this is nasty!
Y'all gonna make that nigga.
They gonna fucking come back and be like, here, here's his wallet.
Which one you like? Which one you like? Put in the chat, which one you want? Which one you want, son? Talk to me. Huh? Which one you want? Who you like? You like all this? I like all fucking niggas. I put it all on fucking Twitter for you, nigga. Show you how I'm living, niggas. For me and you, we brothers, man. We throw these bitches. Fuck on, man. On Twitter.
Right here.
Yeah. Fuck on, man. Nigga. Demon time.
Demon time.
They scared of me, man. Scared of a real nigga. Crazy. Ain't that crazy? We're creepy out here. Oh, but in our world, we're fucking heroes and big bosses. And guess what? We use this money just to make ourselves feel like that. We don't even know what we're doing. We don't even know why we're doing it. We just want to feel like that. We be playing with this money. We be hustling. We smart. Nigga, we get dropped off here in the worst states and make the most of them because we gods. Yo, we gods. We do what we want with this reality. Once we figure it out in our mind, like, it don't matter what another nigga gotta say. It's only about what I believe. And that's all that matters. That's what I'm holding. And then you hold that and you believe that. And you go to sleep and you wake up, your reality give you a little more of that. You go to sleep, you wake up, your reality gonna give you a little more of that. You go to sleep, you gotta believe it though. You gotta be, and then shit gonna come and say, nigga, no the fuck you can't. No the fuck you not. But if you believe it in your mind, you leave it in your will. Even if you want to get out of that jail, I can tell you how to do it. Do you want to know how to do it? I can tell you how to get out of jail right now. Do you want to know how to do it? I promise you, I can tell you how to get out of jail right now. Wait. Yo. Oh! Yo, it can't be this real. That's what we was really saying. We said, oh my God, you said, oh, I'm God. Oh, I'm God. It's a fucking code. You just have to break that code. It's like, oh my God, it's oh, I'm God. It's just right there, that code. It's like one little one. Just get that little one out there who says, oh, I'm God. It was all coded. We coded it like that. Oh, it's just binary code, nigga. Oh, I'm, oh my God. Oh, I'm God. Oh my God. Oh, I'm God. It's the same shit. It's just one little frequency off, and it's like, oh, I'm God. And we put it like that. We made it and coded it like that. So when we wake up, we can tap that in and we already there. And niggas is developing the government right now, yo. That's going to be here when the white man structures. That's basically, yo, son, this shit is waking up on its own. Nature's doing this. I'm not doing it. Nature's doing it. I'm only nature's boy. All right, let's get out of here.